I summarize. Mongol artifacts are mostly to be found in camps, which are required for different set of trophies. You only need 20 of those, but this video will show location of them all. Be aware that some locations could be possibly locked with story progression, so come back when you progress a bit if needed. As usual, more details, timestamps can be found in description. If you like the video, gently use your inner samurai chi to leave some likes and subscribes to support me. Cheers!
なんびゃくものひが一斉に空を飛んで昼間みたい。